And whose car is that? It's a monster truck. And do you remember? You told me that who drives the car?
Arnold.
Who was driving?
My dad.
Okay. And then where was it? Like, it's a park or it's a, like a place? Where did you guys go? It's a workshop. And Akash used the words here. Can you read it for me, Akash? I
went to workshop.
With whom?
My dad.
With your daddy, yes. And what was the workshop for?
My book.
Remember you told me about the bag and you put the stickers and there's a special shapes of the stickers.
And there's a tiny box and there's a hammer to cut the wood cutters.
Uh-huh. And you saw the
rainbow
too, and Akash used his words to write down the word rainbow. Thank you, Akash, for sharing your story.
I do funny.